New this morning, Illinois State Police say a driver is dead after a crash on the Dan Ryan Expressway. It happened early this morning near 95th Street. Police have not said if anyone else was injured in the crash or if there were any passengers in the vehicle.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.